I mean, like, bringing the computer close.
Okay, so it turns out my recording software wasn't even recording the whole time. Don't worry, we haven't
just
really
tell
done
you.
much.
Yeah.
So basically, I just dropped three guys, got tons of wood. Plan on building a new base.
Is this what you're telling YouTube right now, or like you're like
Yeah,
saying?
yeah. I'm just giving them a little recap of what just happened.
We thought the recording was working, but it really wasn't.
I know, what's this all thing? I saw 0 out of 0. Those are two full Kevs, one of them trying to shoot me. I run for my life. I literally see him at the hill and I'm done. If it wasn't for these guys, oh my god. Don't even try it, kid. Oh, that failed. What is he doing? Oh my god, dude, I'm being shot by two Kevs and I got like two stacks blocks on me.
Why did you go? I told you not to go out there.
Well, I went out there and cleared everyone else.
Well,
I only
log,
have three
log.
Bullets. Ah, they're following me.
Log.
No, you. I'm not that bad. I'll just block the path behind me. There we go. Now they can't even get me. Oh, look, exterior factor. Freaking noob. I'm back at our base. I think. Well, I'm practically. Yeah, I'm back. Alright, I'm only gonna place some blocks
stop,
over right here.
Let me stop. Hey, TP, I gotta get a good area for the base. It's like on top of a mountain. Okay? You just see the mountain. Go to base. Yeah.
Dude, TP.
You just have a stack of bricks.
What are you doing? Wait, where are you? Hold on, I'm gonna quickly, like,
I had 2 stacks of bricks! Oh my god!
TPA, I'm in base.
Yeah, cool. I got people around me trying to kill me because I just killed this guy with 2 stacks of, stone stairs where we could use to build a base with, obviously. This guy was planning to build a base and he
kid
just
thinks
got
I have a kid thinks I have mines. Oh my god. I'm gonna quickly stand up for a second because I've been sitting down for way too long. I didn't leave these spare pair of the pants here.
What?
Oh, do you have any 7.62?
Yeah, here you can.
I need like a little bit. Oh, that's a lot more than I needed. Alright, I'm gonna stand up.
Don't die and lose it, okay?
I'll try not to.
Stay in this base until I find a base, right? Slash spawn.
Dude, I'm building it. I have the materials for the base. Come on, let's go. No, don't do slash spawn. Don't do slash spawn.
If we go to this area, we're gonna die, dude.
We're not building in this area. We're gonna run out of this area, dude. Worst comes worst, we run back.
People are gonna follow us and we're gonna die.
No, they're not. Look, two noobs. Easy pop.
Two noobs.
Yeah, dude, they are noobs. Nothing. There are no gears. Come on, let's go. Let's go this way.
What?
I got chased by two Kevlars earlier this way, but look, they're there. They're
nudes.
Wanna... They have like infields. Okay. Come on, look. You see this Kev up here? I'm gonna jump him.
You can do that.
Kill it. Come on, dude. It's just two or three Kevs.
Yeah, there's three of them. Let's go. Come on.
Once a chance. I
got hit.
Oh snap! They got legendaries. Good thing I left some blocks back at base.
Uh-oh. Can I pick up my stuff if I die?
Get in. Oh. I'm gonna go run back out. Jeez, one bullet did 4 hearts.
Oh, it's NBU.
You're so bad, melee. I literally just stood on top of him. He didn't even hit me. There we go. So one of them's using full legendary.
Slash home.
Why do you have homes? I'll go there with kit premium and go mess them up. I have my hunting rifle. I don't appreciate that much.
This prot one, this full like kind of prot one. 4, 4, 5 is a. Just play part one. And it's part one, yeah.
I want my loot back. But these kids sprayed me with legendary infields. Dude, they do so much damage. They do like 6 hearts a shot.
I know.
I'm trying to find these kids. I almost whipped up my dragon up to go after them. Oh crap, they're camping. They're camping. At least one of them is. Oh, what? Oh my god, there's no way. That is so much damage. There's no way. Holy crap, dude. It does so much damage. I'm gonna pick up some of this scrappy leather. Well, I don't appreciate it that much. You take another AK up there because you're salty. You nearly killed him. And it's just one of them left. Oh, look at that. Now he has 2 friends. I swear. Yep. I don't even know. Wow. Dude, this base is so stupid. I hate it. I'm fixing it. I'm putting blocks on my chest because it's so bad. No, I'm really gonna put the blocks on my chest because this base is that bad. This is so cringy. Like, dude, have you ever seen a base so cringe it makes you cry?
Yes.
That's what his freaking base is. I'm banning Duckface off my server because I'm also thinking he's one of the kids who's been using the freaking hacks.
I found a good area if you want to. Really good area.
A legend infield? I'm not going to say anything. No, he's bad.
What, Alex? TP, I got a good area. Come on. We don't want to die. I don't want to die and lose it.
Okay, if you're about to die, I don't have anything on me. All right.
I don't want to die.
I don't have a door or anything. I just have 2 crafting tables and a stack and 44 blocks on my e-chest.
He's got me.
Good spot, huh? Really?
Good spot. This is actually a good spot. For now, yeah.
It'll have to do, I guess. Alright, you have to defend me, mate.
Just build.
I know, but you better defend me.
You got a door?
Oh, I didn't realize those were your blocks. I started building one over here. You know, us, we're living separate, but like partially connected bases.
This person is like crushing.
No.
I love her skin. Her skin is amazing, dude.
That sounds like creepy psychopath talk right there.
No, seriously, I like her skin. Like, to be honest. But if she gets in my way, she's gonna have to die. Sadly.
Oh my god. Have you ever like been so annoyed when people saying
Alex, what are you doing? Alex, I thought we were living in
this
the same
person
base.
Is literally on my spot.
Fine, I'll build the base with you. I'll live with you.
No, we just connect these two. This is gonna be like We're gonna connect these two via tunnel. Like with doors in there.
Okay.
Ready?
Just connect them.
Okay,
there we go.
I'm gonna break these. This way we can add people to our own bases so we don't have to worry about someone insiding us. Like we have separate people in our doors, aside from each other.
That would
be blue incoming.
What are you trying to do? Run away. Get away from here. You got 2.5 hearts. Don't make me shoot. Totally do it. Okay.
I need more blocks, don't you?
Yeah, so I can see. More blocks. So stairs out.
Rip. I'm down to 20 blocks. Hey, at least I got enough for a decent sized wall.
I need to log off an alt here.
You could just screenshot the cords or something. It's negative 55, 45, negative 30.
I'm not. Yeah, I screenshot the cords, dude.
Yeah, there's no need to log out an alt here. You just get more stuff in our chest and come back. I'm gonna go look for some log piles. Okay. If I need to, I'll bust out an OP axe. No, not too OP, one like efficiency 2 maybe.
Oh crap!
Oh, we're by this time, what?
Look at this guy. Yeah, two hearts.
Does he have a gun?
He's dead.
Yeah, I'm running over. Is a freaking blue trying to kill me? Got him.
This guy behind you, this guy with the sword.
Careful with your fire, mate. Oh my god. Yeah, you can't pick up items. Dude, he literally brought me down to 2 hearts. Whoever was on that sword, it was really good.
You need to, like, build a base immediately. Like, we just need to build at least one base, just for now.
Alright, and that's gonna have to be yours.
Yeah, I'm almost done with it. Here, I need to, like, block it in. Hey, you wanna help? Here, I got some more.
Give me armor.
You
can have... This kid's had armor. Pass me it.
There's no kids around us. What are you talking about?
No, the guys you killed, they had armor.
Like that. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, they had 3/4 leather. They had 3/4 leather. Give me that so I don't die. I'm almost dead.
You can have that.
That's not a bad sword.
I know.
Actually, I'm gonna eat just that sword and reinforce glass skim.
Okay, we're good. Now we need just a couple beds.
Or at least a bed. I have a bed in my chest.
Got the pistol. I'm gonna shift, reload, and run out and kill him pretty fast.
Okay. You know, YouTube's gonna be so happy if I finally see I posted something. I got my legend pistol.
But it's the same guy.
See a gun?
He's running around like. He's good. Yeah.
Go back. There we go. Now I don't have to use this stupid legendary. Oh, I need to. Actually, I'm gonna block myself in for a second. I gotta reload my gun. Wait, can you block it? Yeah. Block it real quick. Alright, thank you. I gotta reload my legendary M1. Well, yeah. M1s. I have multiple legendaries.
Your base still at the area. Is your base still there?
What?
Stay here, you can take this. If anything happens, just take it. Okay, I'm gonna go build the rest of the base over there.
Oh, no, I got it, man. Hold up.
Oh, you gonna go build it? Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want it to be. Where'd you go?
Lag.
Okay.
Did I log in combat?
No. They did just punch me when you logged out. You didn't combat log.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay. Must have been lag.
Well, if I hit you, it's combat log.
Flash log in. My password, which I'm not gonna know.
Yeah. Well, my password's 7619. Darrison Kids. Darrison Kids on YouTube trying to use it. Alright, totally not the one that bans your account when you try it. Totally not that hidden code. Yep.
The server's full.
Boy, I can't even get out. It's not even... Wait, what? How is it full? Access pass, mate.
Yeah.
What?
I gotta save it. Wait a second.
I'm gonna make a little staircase in here to get up to the roof. Pressure mover. Oh, yes, some sunlight.
Dude, I can't get into it. It's full.
Dude, you have access pass because you're a donator. How the heck is it full?
There's 201 people. There's kicked while I'm connecting to RustV2. The server is currently full. Please join later.
What?
Yeah.
But you have access pass. What? So you know what's up. I managed to get out of your base, thankfully. I forgot I placed in some of the roof, and I used slasher remover on part of it. Made a little staircase, got out, replaced it.
I can't get in.
Well, your life sucks. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Alright. Ah, I saw something like...
40, there is 42 people on RustV2 right now.
Oh, this guy looked like he had, like, full cable on, but, yeah, this is his Minecraft skin. I know where we are. Oh, dude, you get us a good spot. I mean, it's sort of good.
What do you get us? What did I get myself?
It's kind of close to one of the first bases we made.
Oh.
Ever on here. Alright, we need to put a chest in this bad boy. One we currently have.
I'm in the game, finally. And if we can scan it in. It was legit cool. It was legit cool. Like, no joke.
Yeah, it's actually annoying. I removed it. I think there's an auto
turret in here. I have one too. They just...
Where's it shooting at me from, though? Whoa. I just got blasted by an auto turret, but I don't know where it's shooting at me from. Is it in there? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's so clever. And she just... I have enough ammo, I don't trust the people around here.
There's nobody by your blue, and there's a guy in the base over there. It's AFK. That's all you.
Yeah, there's an auditor right here. See that thing? It's a very, very evilly placed. So it'll pop. Garmy, I swear. You better Garmy so hard.
Oh, I see the ice right there. It is very evil. Your next is coming over here.
Kill him.
He's maybe 120 blocks out. He's 8. He's maybe like 6, 7, 8 health, maybe. He's right there. And next is coming up in here with an iron sword. He don't have boots, by the way. He does not have boots. And there is... right now. Everybody
got
else
it.
Is in
I boots. I got it. Let's go. We gotta get some resources for the bases.
Yeah,
man. Oh, I'm practically out of food. After my current piece of steak wears off, I'm done.
He's up there.
Two guys here. Ooh. Got one. He didn't drop anything.
I'm gonna go kill this guy over here.
Oh, dude, where's my cobble lake?
Yeah, I know. Dude, we need to get up there.
I hear footsteps up there.
I know. Your next is up there. He's in really bad gear right now.
Something's gone.
It's your next. It's terrible gear, but he's the easy kill.
Popped him a couple times.
Me too. He's low. He's six. Oh my god.
He's blind. I'm not getting him.
You got him?
He killed me. What? He killed me.
No, he ran to his basement to recharge.
Yeah, with all my stuff.
Yes.
Dude, freaking accept. Accept.
Oh my gosh, he opened it up.
Accept my TPA, my god.
He's trying to kill me right now. Oh my god. Now this fool freaking... people trying to kill me. SCP, A, CP, C. The full fledged.
What's going on?
Except I'm trying not to die.
I'm here, I'm here. I'm asking what's going on. Oh, snap. Green guy. I got him. I got another.
You're next.
A sword now. My crappy axe. Alright. Your next just popped out.
No, he's a hacker.
I know. I'm getting out of cam. Got him.
I'm
one. Get that legendary cloth helmet, though. Prop 4 cloth helmet. This is his base, right? You have a C4?
Guy. This is the guy. Yeah, he's trying to kill me. He knows I'm low.
I just literally did all the killing for you. More footsteps. Alright, let's camp this door. So you're next, Jason. He's
right there.
Kid trying to climb up. Kid trying to climb up. He fell. Oh, he wants me to go down there. Oh, heck no.
He's like, oh my gosh, this kid's a hacker. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Hey, ignore some heck.
Killer, I'd suggest just you go ahead and. We might have a kid behind us. Here, I'm right next to you. Back up. Oh my god, I almost got in. Look out for this kid. Got him. He's bad.
No, all D3 are good.
Move. I can't even hit him, I'm dead.
Oh, you're low.
Yeah, of course I am. This is a kid friggin' hacks. Oh my god. I bandaged. Look out, dude. He's got them hacks, though. Kill him. I hit the thing, dang it.
Sorry, Alex. I mean, you two hearts. Oh my gosh. I got him. Don't worry.
I'm getting some gear.
You block up the door.
Yeah, you better block up the door.
Yeah, dude, I got /EC. Oh! Crap. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Oh, God.
I think you're attracting so much attention because you're wearing cowboy pants. Can you accept?
I'm right here.
What?
I died. He literally knocked me off the edge of the building.
Oh, my God. Them freaking hacks. I freaking use it. Better ban him. At least another way there from here. Look, a nice wood pile. Right by our base. E-chest. There's really a wood pile that spawns from this crappy base. Right by the iron axe. To use. No, there isn't one. Well, I'll just have my nice enchanted ones in my hotbar. Oh, I only have two. Enchanted ones like efficiency 2. Let's go. Make sure I'm safe. Wearing them leather shoes. Them nice shoes, boys. Some of them bandits are after. That was one of them nice shoes. At least save that uncommon type. Hey, don't take anything out of this space. The crappy one we're stuck in.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go ahead and make a wood door. Alright?
We're really far from the base right now.
No, we're not. I'm out of the way there.
We are far from it.
No, we're not.
We're like 200 blocks out, dude.
200 blocks is really close. On this server, it is. The terrain isn't that bad. We're like right over here.
Come on, dude. We're going up. Not over here, dude. We're actually pretty far out.
No, we're not. The second one found a couple, like. So I got a wood door and 7 more wood planks in my e-chest.
Let me find them.
So that, what's his name? Your next kid? I hope he gets banned. With this video. IP banned even, because you know, we all know how hackers work. When they get banned on this server, they get a new account, and we're screwed. I think I have a funnier video. Like, remember back when I made some of those videos are actually funny. People think I'm bad because I don't edit my videos. Do you guys think I'm bad because I don't edit videos? What do you think, Killer? Do you think I'm bad because I don't edit my videos?
No. No.
Exactly. You know why?
Why?
Because I'm not hiding anything when I don't edit my videos.
Well, you do cut them out, I mean.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't. Don't post the ones you guys are like, oh my god, that would be so embarrassing to have on the internet, you know? Or if you guys have, like, background noise that you don't want on the internet, I mean, I won't post those, or I might cut that out, because, you know, that's your personal stuff.
No, my mom was funny, though, that was funny.
Yeah, that was hilarious. And I asked you if it would be okay, and you said, yeah, sure. He said it so happily, too. I was like, oh, okay. Didn't even have to ask his mom. Hello, guys. We're talking about the episode Average Day of Laughter. That was back when, I found fun in Rust. Are you back at our base?
I'm at base. I'm at base TPA here.
TPA accept, then. Oh, man. TPA to XX Killer. XX Killer. Yeah, I love I got 5 stacks of logs on me.
Okay. 5 stacks? I wouldn't. Okay. Don't die, please. I'm actually logged, like, in all off in here. We're not off, but, like, track them in the corner so we don't die.
Can you please accept the TPA? Because yours didn't work. Here, let me reset. My boots on, my nice shoes. I'm gonna get mugged for my nice shoes. Alright, let's go. Why'd you remove all that?
Well, what?
There's a hole right here. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that. Okay.
This is where we're. Here. Alright. I'm at a door. Here, you go ahead and crack open a spot for a door and you put it down. Don't make it a code lock, I swear. Just add me to the door. I'm not that hard to add. I'm up at the top, remember? I got blocked over, yeah. Just straight up add me. Just add me. I made a chest in here with some spin tools.
Oh, Alex is so cool.
Thanks, mate. Now I needed this one. Hey, you're not that hard to add.
Me, I know I am. Not.
Yeah, then just don't build on my base, please.
Oh, what? Don't build on your base?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I am about that sort of thing.
This is like the whole base. This whole entire base is gonna be ours.
I know. Wait, hold on. That kid's gonna kill me.
Who is it? What did he have on?
Ooh, full leather. Do your kit premium and go kill him. He's gonna aug.
I don't have premium. Let me go kill him. I'll be right back.
Wait, what? Why is it gonna hit him? He's got poor base design. You can hit him through here. Ooh, another knockback kid, dude. Be careful. Should I pull out a gun and shoot him?
No. We want his stuff in like outside 9 seconds.
Headshot him. Hopefully I didn't draw too much attack. Ow, I've been tagged. Come on, untag me. I'm playing a very risky game here. Oh my god, you see this bad boy. He don't know what's up. I mentioned the turn on his recording. He's like, guy, he's getting raided by a YouTuber. This is like an Ornode house.
I guess it's a what?
Ornode house.
A Warnode house.
How much ammo does he have? He must be running low or something.
The only thing I need him to do is hold it in his hand and he's dead.
I think we just need to shoot him. Yeah, he popped me. Well, he didn't pop me.
I glitched out.
Oh my god. I have my gun on me.
Did you die?
No. He didn't realize he didn't even realize he left. He is aware I will tear him up in a melee PvP, right? No, he isn't.
Oh my. Did you know that all the gamer tags are under spawn? Yeah, like.
Dude, this kid is so bad.
Oh, yeah. You ready to get it?
Dude, are you here?
No, you got TP.
Oh my god. Pop that with his dog. He's bad. I killed him.
Oh,
okay. Did I get everything? Dude, he's just bad. Uncommon Og. GG, guys. GG, boys. Alright, TP accept. I'm interested in that Og. I don't know when he stopped shooting.
Maybe no ammo? No ammo.
Oh, I had 13 ammo still left in there. I don't know why he stopped shooting.
He said, pop up, but I don't want to shoot anymore. Pop up.
Look at that. I turned on, whatchamacallit.
Hitboxes. Oh,
jeez. I turned on debug mode. Did he kill you?
Yeah, he killed me. Last.
That's hilarious. Alright. I don't need DPA. You just did, but. Yeah, that's what I thought. He's gonna be a little bit ashamed to find out that he won't even have his gun in here.
Yeah,
right, for his lines. So debug mode on. Oh, now he should.
You got TPA here, dude. TPA.
I tore him up. Put down my last door.
You gotta add me, dude. I'm gonna get TPA for me, dude.
TPA here, XX killer. Yeah, he's gonna just keep rushing me until he gets the stuff. He's one of those annoying kids. I dropped an axe on the ground for you.
Wait,
he's one of those annoying rush for days kids. I suggest you pick up that axe. Yep, let's go. I got a few blocks over my place, but, you know, this kid. Help me keep an eye out for him.
Who's the guy?
There's a guy behind you. You should do F3B. It lets you see line of sight, which can go through walls, by the way. And, and hitboxes, and it's really nice. Just F3B. It's a nice combo. I've been afraid to do it on YouTube because people think it's hacks, but it's not. It's in the default game. You know, it comes with a Minecraft launcher. No mods required. Sort of thing.
Go to the base!
Okay.
And you have 8 blocks left? Oh, come on. Yeah,
it's bad, dude. Ow! Oh, who's this guy?
4 hearts, well, 2 hearts, regen. Oh my gosh, you missed. I almost killed you, man.
There you go. You didn't even get close to killing me. Guys, his team. Team. Are these blocks by you? These stairs?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure before I should replace them.
Coming back.
This ring up. Oh my god. He's a cringy kid, don't worry. You left your door open. Gamer Salak. I got him. Free axes, boys. You let me in. Look, he's the guy who blocks up nodes. That's stupid. I'm gonna go to his main base and like freaking kill him.
No, you can stay there, go build the base and stuff, you know, stuff like that.
I don't have any blocks.
Oh, I'm gonna go get some wood blocks, stay in the base.
No, I'm following behind you. Like, I'm literally like a block behind you. Nice parkour. You following him? Oh, dude, Red Town.
Oh, nice.
Let's kill some dudes here. He's killing a blue, it looks like. Kill the blue. I swear if he kills you, dude, you're bad.
He's actually like a hacker. Like, I'm dead serious.
No, he's not. He's too bad to be a hacker. He's too bad to be a hacker.
The hacker!
Kid behind you. With a clan tag. He's got a clan tag behind you.
Who?
Right here, dude. Don't you see him?
He's in the base.
Oh, well, campus base. He'll come out one day. He'll come out one day, right? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. He's opened up chests and stuff.
He's nothing one. This would be...
Gamer Salat guy's coming back.
This would be... I actually a really good base to raid right now. That'd be a really good base.
I know.
I never give, I swear. Okay. I'm gonna go find
some. Look at this super cringily placed, whatchamacallit? Faction block. Oh, full gear guy. To your left. Full gear guy. He's in cloth pants and iron. And leather. Let's go. Should I pull out the AUG?
Yeah, pull out AUG
too. Alright. E-chest. Uncommon AUG. He's got 13 bullets. Let's go.
I'll take out gaming, kill out the their team.
Are you sure? It looks like that no one was trying to kill him.
Their team. They were in the right time together without dying. See their team.
I knocked him down, he took some fall damage. I'm almost out of ammo already, holy cow.
He's five. Now 6.
I'm out of ammo. I'm e-chested.
Hello, bro.
Oh my god. Oh, when you fall down like 10 times. Ooh, I can strip out, pop out. No. Yes.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god, my aim, I swear. Right, I got 12 rare M16 bullets.
No, now we lost the base.
No, we didn't. Another way back. Where the heck did they go?
I don't know.
There they are, I think.
They went up to the base, Alex. They went up there to the base.
I killed someone. Where's the base?
There.
That?
Mm-hmm. Dude, the guy's low, though. He's actually really low. You got him very low. He's like a half of her right now.
Oh my god, dude. I legit missed 24 M16 bullets on shooting at him.
He's running. No, I don't think he's in the base right now. But he's in the base. He's in the base.
Oh, dude, is Gamer Select guy?
Yeah. Oh, there's a full, like, kind of full cab over there. Full leather. Which one do you want to go kill? The full cab or full leather? Full leather's in the town right now. Oh, kill this guy, kill this guy, kill this guy. He has nothing. He has, like, nothing good. We can wreck him. He's only back right now.
Yeah. Look out for that full leather. I got an M16 in case things get hairy.
Are you bad at parkour or something?
Well, I was trying to make sure we weren't getting followed. I'm not bad at parkour. Oh, crap. Water. Not coming to the water.
There's the other guy that won, like, a couple hearts. Oh, they're low.
I killed one.
They're, like, two hearts. Both of them.
I killed one, dude.
Yeah, no. Except my TP when you can.
I'm trying to hit the other one, but...
I hit him.
So he's combat tag. TP accept.
Oh my god, TP out here if you can.
I can't do PvP.
Kill him with the gun. I'm killing with the KP. I already get...
He's doing a Molotov at me, but missed horribly. He's running for his life. He knows he's dead. He logged! Oh my god. TPA here, XX killer.
Away from?
Should I go ahead and store my M16? It's only got 7 bullets left. It's rare.
Yeah, but store it.
Yeah, let's go and check this right down.
I hate when people agree for this. I really hate when people agree for this.
I know.
It didn't mess it all up, and it's really aggravating for them to mess it up.
At least we can use this to loot it safely. I honestly think that if they don't want people to loot it like this, they should back the radiation thing up a bit.
Yeah.
To get maybe like 5 or 6 blocks this way. Because then you have to do that crane parkour.
See, like, this parkour is easy.
Wait, where'd you get that full leather set?
It's actually premium. They might keep premium.
Oh. I must be getting close to getting ready.
Okay, we gotta go back to bed.
Found a bed.
What?
We can go back to our base and one of us sets up a bed there. Wanna go? I'll go ahead and e-chest it, actually. The kid didn't get anything, but I'm gonna kill him anyway. You got a zombie behind you.
There's a chest down here.
There is? I've never seen it.
There's a chest down here.
I could have sworn there was another zombie. There he is.
And it's, Rip Bobby.
It sounds like Rip Bob.
Yeah, there's a chest right here, dude. It's down here.
Does it work? It's a double?
Yeah, you can open it, but there's nothing in it.
Yeah, so I was thinking.
Okay, come on, let's go. Get out of here. There's a BCS is out of his house. Yeah, let's go kill him.
Lag spike. You know he's running for his life right now, right?
What?
You can tell he's running back to the base right now.
No, he's not. He's up
there. His line of sight keeps pointing towards the base. He's going up to the entrance back there. We lost him.
What a noob.
Heli?
Shoot it! Shoot the heli!
No! Now you got your attention!
No, they just flew past because they're morons.
No, they started slowing down after you started shooting at them.
They want to eat the bullets, that's why.
I think if they fly back around, it's your fault. All right.
If they fly back around,
this guy, help me. He's gonna kill me with fall damage. I'm almost dead.
He's at 2 hearts.
Careful with your shots, dude.
I'm good with my shots. You already know that. I'm good with the AK. You know that. Stop.
Okay. Let's see what's on this pants. Prompt 2.
Yes, yeah. Just let him out. He's crouching, but I already know he's here.
Of course he is. It's his base.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can see his line.
I see you. I see you.
It's layered.
I see you.
You're gonna freak him out and say, dude, we know you're in there.
You're big. He said, ha ha. Yeah, he's hacking, dude. Because when he met, ha ha ha, he was joking.
Oh, I always crouch in my bed. Just line of sight, dude. What do you think, he's getting good stuff?
Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy down the hill.
Go down the hill? Where? Hold on. Well, this guy comes out. Dude, what if this guy comes out?
He's almost dead. He was almost died.
This guy's wearing Kev. This guy up here on the hill is wearing Kev.
Nah, he's wearing Kev pants. What are you talking about?
Dude, those are your Kev pants.
Oh, that little... Yeah, that is...
This kid's trying to TPA to me.
Yeah, just let TPA accept and just let him TPA out and just kill him.
No, he wants me to TPA to him. Never mind.
Wait, let me see what's in there. There's nothing in there. If you accept that TP, you have to kill him.
No, no, not okay. Him. Not him. Another kid, like, cross map there, like, ninja, something like that. I didn't even read it. This guy all the way over there. Here, can you, like, watch that door long enough for me to reload it to Red Dragunov and pop some shots? Watch the door. I'm serious, man. Don't let any movement. I freaking swear about that with this. Dude, watch the door. Like, literally, point a gun at it. I have my rarest gun on me.
But he's out there. He's in there. He's not going to come out. Unless this guy right there, over there, legit comes out of nowhere. There's nobody near us at all. Legit, no one near us.
Oh my god.
Only I would know that, you know? I just can tell.
I don't see anyone over here on this hill. Oh no, there's someone there.
Oh yeah, I see him. He's, leather boots and, Dude, this guy's getting ready to come out and try to kill us.
Kill this guy. He's in a ninja bow. I hit him once. Oh. What's the guy below us doing?
There's no guy below us. There's two off to the blue.
I got a guy.
There's another guy. Oh, he's at 3-2. Kill him. You can one shot him. Oh, yeah. Okay, red. Go over there and get the stuff.
No. I thought it was water. Oh, my God.
What happened?
I jumped off because I thought it was water down there. Yeah. Oh, shut up.
He's down there. There's a guy down there picking up your stuff. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Shoot him dead.
Go pick up your stuff. I got you. I don't know why you did that. You logged off.
I thought there was water in it. It's going to speed up things. But no.
Alex, behind you, Alex. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, this is funny. Okay, come on, Alex.
Okay, stop him. There's a whole bunch of items down here. In the water and on there.
Legit guy up here. I don't know. No, he's not. Full enchanted kill. Pry 3.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, there is.
No, the guy was wearing half leather.
No. I'm serious. He's over there. He's up there. I'm serious, Alex. He's right there. Oh my god, dude! I have
that
one.
That Cobra kid just logged back in. Oh my god! Oh, riches for days, yo. Yo, I just killed some like super rich guy.
What happened? What did he have?
He had like sets of leather. He had like 3 sets of leather in his inventory. Let's go. Let's get out of here. There's a Kev trying to shoot at me.
Yeah, I know! I told you, it's a 4-2 kill, part 3!
Let's get out of here.
And he's Kevlar armor. It's completely filled. It's perfect. It's legit perfect.
Oh my god, dude. Guy over here. I don't have a gun. He's full leather. He's incoming.
He killed me, that guy. Dude, oh my. Look at his name. That's an abuse. You like my... Alex.
Help me.
I died. I couldn't help you because I freaking died from the full Kev.
You didn't tell me you died?
I said that I died. He shot me in the back. Look at his name. Look up in chat.
Oh my god, dude. This is why we can't even play on this server. This is why I can't play with you.
What? I'm actually really good.
No, you're not. You're trash. I know you're playing me 1v1, no hacks.
There's a freaking fool and Kev shooting after the freaking...
Good as Stone Axe, come on, that's 1v1.
Legendary Enfield, that's not my fault.
It was a rare 20 M24. Now get out of Stone Axe, 1v1 me.
Get an axe and 1v1 you? Alright.
No hacks. I swear I'm recording. I will literally post this if you hack.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, man.
Sherry?
I got my line of sight on, too.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go. See?
I'm half health, dude. You got right.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, let's go again.
I'm 6 hearts. You want me to heal or not?
No.
Alright then. Go.
I actually had 2 hearts.
Yeah, another hit would have killed you.
I don't understand. How am I better than you at your server, but then at the server, you're terrible? I mean, I'm terrible. Like, I can wreck you on the other server, but this server, you're terrible. Yeah. You're terrible. No, you're gonna spawn camp me? You can't do that. Come on. Don't spawn camp me. You're such a hacker. Oh my god. Stop it, man. Stop it.
You can hear my clicking.
Oh my god, you're such a tryhard. Come on, there's a 4-inch. Well, not 4-inch, the Kev. But there's a Kev outside. You know?
Cool, I'm gonna just whack him a couple times with a stone axe. Well, that's probably because you were hacking on my server, I swear.
I was not hacking on your
You server. Say Enchanted Kev and it's a freaking blue. Really?
Oh, well, he is Enchanted Kev.
My axe broke. Yeah, but Enchanted Kev usually means freaking,
No, well, Enchanted Kev. I said he has Enchanted Kev. No? He does. No, he does?
Okay. I've been meaning to make a texture pack for this server. I kind of want to make a 2D texture pack for the server. Doesn't that sound pretty cool?
If you make
2D guns, 2D guns instead of 3D, so you get more view. And then have freaking blues SA armor for the Kevlar. It looks so beautiful.
There's too many open people on here because I already know that this person right here is his all.
This server needs. I'm gonna be real honest right here. This server needs wipe right now. Oh my god.
It needs to wipe every freaking single week. Talk about it.
I know, by now, like, you see how many bases are out here, dude?
How many bases? Like, these bases should be removed.
Most of these bases should be removed. Holy cow.
You don't log in and every 2 days you die. Not that. Get your base removed. Not 5 days, not a week, 2 days. 2 days to log on.
Oh, come on, man. What if you go on, like, have to go for some reason? Or you can't get on, like, a power outage.
You're screwed.
No. I've always thought that 5 days is too short. Oh my god, guy wearing Kev green. There's a kid following me. Here. Come on, man. Don't do it. Don't dare do it. His name Hit Me Retribution. Cool. Then you know to go away.
You know what's his name? Duckface and them are like really, really, really really rich. And I don't even understand how. They're freaking noobs in the hack, if that makes sense.
Well, of course they're noobs in the hack. I got video of them hacking, and I probably should post.
Post, please.
Rect ban.
Yes, please post it so the base can get removed.
I do.
We can build in that area.
I hit this guy who's like hit me and it kit. I might get premium and his kit's like, what the frick? That was funny. That was a fun XD. The guy was actually being nice, and I saw the dude kit premium and just light him up. Oh my god. I kept shooting when he closed the door, and I didn't even notice because the particles cracked every time. I think that's going to wrap it up. I don't want it to kill you. Oh, that's cool. I could tell.
I hate Booker so much.
What is this full enchant Kevlar doing? His name is MI5?
Yeah, hacker! You didn't freak this whole Kevlar that blew in each.
Nope,
shot,
I just ignore my messages.
Why won't you die?
Yeah, I think that wraps it up for this episode on Rust. We didn't get anywhere with the friggin' base. I cry every time.
Like always, Rust sucks, and now it's freaking even worse because there's so many people that bought this rank and don't know how to, you know, they just spend it.
I don't think it's ranked. I don't think it's ranked players. I think it's, in fact, there's so many people who are joining and building bases, like large bases, and then deciding they don't like it because it's over. The map's too small. It's more like what I'm trying to say. Like, this should be like a second cobble lake. I think that'd be a big help. But the map's too small. Like, my map. I can't even tell what name tag this guy is. He's a freaking blue, okay. So yeah, we didn't get anywhere. It's impossible to get anywhere on here without... Like, the problem is there's too many geared players right now, and there's too many new players. And that's not a very good combo. Like, you want to get it right when there's, like, mid-geared players. Like, you want a whole bunch of people who would be in, like, early tier and mid-tier. But right now, there is no in-between. Except for maybe that Retribution guy. And though it does depend on where you live, there is nowhere else that is safe anymore. By the way, guys, do you want me to post a video called MI6 Exposed? And do you want me to post a video of... Though it's not on this server, it's on my server, of Duckface, Fartface, and Shade Rex hacking.